only thing keeping us from realizing that we live in a fairyland is our inability to interact with the natural world without the intention of controlling or changing it.